asking you as clergy to forward this message to anyone you think who might be interested in receiving it. As you already know, beginning in September, we started a weekly e-newsletter from the bishop to the clergy and lay leaders of the diocese. We're now ready to expand that mailing list to any interested persons who would like to receive a weekly e-newsletter from the bishop. And so, they can go to the website of the diocese, www.episdionc.org, and they'll find a purple button up in the upper right-hand corner that says, Join Our Mailing List. And they can simply click there, follow the instructions, and they can join the weekly e-newsletter mailing list, and they'll receive a weekly letter from me. Thank you, and God bless you.